Episode 2 of me cooking macaroni and cheese tutorial. So as y'all know in the last episode, we have cooked we have done up to six, we have done up to one, two, we have done up to four steps. Now going to the fifth step. In macaroni, cook to 7 to 8 minutes or until stirring occasionally. How y'all day been? How y'all day been? What's up? What y'all doing? I know I look freaking ugly. I'm just kidding. I don't look ugly. I might look ugly to y'all, but hey, it is what it is. Okay, so got 7 to 8 minutes to wait. So let's just talk, you know? How y'all day been? No, can we be friends? Can y'all like and subscribe and use post notifications? No. It's gonna take a while. So you know. I'm gonna throw this trash away. Cause like I don't wanna leave no trash. I'm not littering. ASMR real quick. ASMR. Turn y'all video up. Turn y'all turn y'all volume up if y'all can, so y'all can hear that, cause that was very good ASMR. I'm trying to do this thing. Hold up, my hair is in the way. If y'all couldn't hear that, turn your volume up. Anyways, done with the ASMR. Back to the cooking. I'm gonna start stirring. Where the frick did my spoon go? Where did my spoon go? It's starting to boil over. Emergency. We got this. Starting to boil over. Wop, wop, wop. The spoon was in the freaking macaroni. And that was hot. Like, hot, bro. Back to ASMR, because I found a new ASMR trick. All right, ASMR done. Lenses got dirty. Oh, okay. So I'm stirring right now. So we're on that. All right, that's a good angle. That's a better angle. Okay, so we're done with the So we're done with step. Throw away the box. Okay. I know the next step was to pour out the water, so that's all good, but I'm gonna have to go get the back box from the trash. Dumpster diving, I've never gone dumpster diving, all right? For all those who are spamming dumpster diver in the comments, we gotta do what we gotta do, all right? If y'all don't wanna burn down the house, then you might gotta do something that you gotta do. Like if, example, if your parents or if somebody you love is in trouble, you would help them, right? You have to help them, even if it means risking your life. Or at least that's what I would do. And so, so you have to save them to, you know, my God, my words are not coming out right today, all right? I've been stuttering all day. I don't know what's going on. But if somebody you love is in trouble, help them, all right? Help them. That's what I would do. I hope that's what y'all would do too, all right? Because family and God is everything. Because our Lord and Savior, made us, the world, and we should give him a thanks back. Amen. I zoned out. I was too busy on cooking. I wasn't even talking to y'all. But part three is coming up in a little bit because we're doing this all in the same day. Because I'm trying to give y'all the right cooking tutorial. If y'all already know how to cook, you're learning again. You're learning again. See, okay. It's been 8 minutes. Turn this off. Yo. That's juicy right there. That's juicy right there. Hold on. Catch. You play football. Huh? Yeah, I mean, the football is bigger. All right, back to that. I am going to take this, pour it out in the sink, come back to y'all in a couple. Well, y'all gonna see me, so. Damn, it's not hot. You guys, be careful when y'all cook it, all right? Don't touch that. It's hot. Y'all back up. Back. That's just not my problem. If y'all get burned, that's just not my problem. Not my problem. That's just not my problem. Problem, not my problem. That's just not my problem. No, I need this. Alright? If y'all get burned, that's just not my problem. Okay, I'm being cringe. I'm sorry. Oh shoot, yo, this is. Alright, I know I'm weak. Alright, you know I'm weak. Chill. Alright, I'm weak. Oh shoot, yo. Burnt my finger. Ooh, hot. All right, dumpster diving. I need the instructions. Okay, so it says, do not rinse, return. Drain. Do not rinse. Return to pan. Add margarine or buttermilk and cheese sauce mix. Mix well. Tell him I got the freaking spoon, bro. He got hands, I got spoons. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I had a feeling. Don't say I'm cringe. If y'all say I'm cringe, then y'all. No, I'm just kidding. I ain't gonna say that because little kids might be watching, and for my friends, y'all not little kids. So yeah, I'm just gonna post it in this description. I'm looking for another step. That was the last step. Now I can go put this back in the trash. Guys, we have finished the macaroni. That right there is how you make some good macaroni. Let me go grab a bowl. Now, you know like them dudes that be like, that was like, and they put the bowl upside down, and they all started tapping. I tried to do that, but like this. And then pour the macaroni into the bowl. Let's go gambling. Oh, I'm just kidding. Hey guys, I finished my plate. Scrumptious. All right, and that is how you make some macaroni. Love y'all. Peace out. See y'all in the next vid. Love y'all. Like and subscribe. Put on post notifications for every time I post. See y'all in the next vid.